wide, 567 by 7. To do this division, we should frame it in this way. 567 here, 7 here. This is your step 1. Next, here we have 5, here 7. 5 smaller than 7. So we should take two numbers, 56. When do we get 56? In 7 table. 7 8s, 56. Now we should subtract, we get 0. After this, bring down the beside number. So 7 down, so 7. When do we get 7? In 7 table. 7 1s, 7. Now we subtract, we get 0. After this, no more numbers to bring it down, and we got remainder 0. So this is our quotient.